أولئك الذين يدعون يبتغون إلى ربهم الوسيلة أيهم أقرب ويرجون رحمته ويخافون عذابه إن عذاب ربك كان محذورا.
Those whom they invoke seek means of access to their Lord, striving as to which of them would be nearest. And they hope for his mercy and fear his punishment. Indeed, the punishment of your Lord is ever feared.
وَإِن مِّن قَرْيَةٍ إِلَّا نَحْنُ مُهْلِكُوهَا قَبْلَ يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ أَوْ مُعَذِّبُوهَا عَذَابًا شَدِيدًا. كان ذلك في الكتاب مسطورا.
And there is no city but that we will destroy it before the day of resurrection, or punish it with a severe punishment. That has ever been in the register inscribed.
وما منعنا أن نرسل بالآيات إلا أن كذب بها الأولون وآتينا ثمود الناقة مبصرة فظلموا بها وما نرسل بالآيات إلا تخويفا.
And nothing has prevented us from sending signs except that the former peoples denied them. And we gave Thamud, the she-camel, as a visible sign, but they wronged her. And we sent not the signs except as a warning.
وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لَكَ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ أَحَاطَ بِالنَّاسِ وما جعلنا الرؤيا التي أريناك إلا فتنة للناس والشجرة الملعونة في القرآن وَنُخَوِّفُهُمْ فَمَا يَزِيدُهُمْ إِلَّا طُغْيَانًا كَبِيرًا.
And remember, O Muhammad, when we told you, indeed your Lord has encompassed the people, and we did not make the sight which we showed you except as a trial for the people, as was the accursed tree mentioned in the Quran. And we threaten them, but it increases them not except in great transgression.
وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ فَسَجَدُوا إِلَّا إِبْلِيسَ قَالَ أَأَسْجُدُ لِمَنْ خلقت طينا.
And mention when we said to the angels, prostrate to Adam, and they prostrated, except for Iblis. He said, should I prostrate to one you created from clay?
قال أرأيتك هذا الذي كرمت علي لئن أخرتني إلى يوم القيامة لأحتنكن ذريته إلا قليلا.
Iblis said, do you see this one whom you have honored above me? If you delay me until the day of resurrection, I will surely destroy his descendants, except for a few.
قال اذهب فمن تبعك منهم فإن جهنم جزاء
Allah said, go, for whoever of them follows you, indeed hell will be the recompense of you, an ample recompense.
واستفزز من استطعت منهم بصوتك وأجلب عليهم بخيلك ورجلك وشارك هم في الأموال والأولاد وعدهم وما يعدهم الشيطان إلا غرورا.
And incite to senselessness whoever you can among them with your voice, and assault them with your horses and foot soldiers, and become a partner in their wealth and their children, and promise them. But Satan does not promise them except delusion.
Inna ibadi laysa laka alayhim sultan. وَكَفَى بِرَبِّكَ وَكِيلًا.
Indeed, over my believing servants there is for you no authority, and sufficient is your Lord as disposer of affairs.
رَبُّكُمُ الَّذِي يُزْجِي لَكُمُ الْفُلْكَ فِي الْبَحْرِ لِتَبْتَغُوا إِنَّهُ كَانَ بِكُمْ رَحِيمًا.
It is your Lord who drives the ship for you through the sea that you may seek of his bounty. Indeed, he is ever to you merciful.
وَإِذَا مَسَّكُمُ الضُّرُّ فِي الْبَحْرِ ضَلَّ مَنْ تَدْعُونَ إِلَّا إِيَّاهُ فَلَمَّا نَجَّاكُمْ إِلَى الْبَرِّ أَعْرَضْتُمْ وَكَانَ الْإِنسَانُ كَفُورًا.
And when adversity touches you at sea, lost are all those you invoke except for him. But when he delivers you to the land, you turn away from him. And ever is man ungrateful.
أَفَأَمِنْتُمْ أَنْ يَخْسَفَ يَقْصِفْ بِكُمْ جَانِبَ الْبَرِّ أَوْ يُرْسِلَ عَلَيْكُمْ حَاصِبًا ثُمَّ لَا تَجِدُوا لَكُمْ وَكِيلًا.
Then do you feel secure that instead he will not cause a part of the land to swallow you or send against you a storm of stones? Then you would not find for yourselves an advocate.
أَمْ أَمِنْتُمْ أَنْ يُعِيدَكُمْ فِيهِ تَارَةً أُخْرَى فَيُرْسِلَ عَلَيْكُمْ قَاصِفًا مِنَ الرِّيحِ فَيُغْرِقَكُمْ بِمَا كَفَرْتُمْ